Westside, your principal here, Corey Roberts, with some important information. Students, next week, you will take some very important surveys that affect our school report card. Every school in South Carolina gets a chance to let others know how excellent their school is. And of course, we have an excellent school here at Westside. The questions will talk about our social environment, our physical environment, and our safety. So students, as you take this survey, answer honestly and think about all the positive things we do here at Westside. Think about your friends, think about the teachers that really love you, think about your extracurricular activities, and all the things about student life. So again, students, this is very important for you to decide if we're excellent or not. I know we're excellent because I have excellent students. So again, take the survey, put your best foot forward, and as always, go Rams. Don't sell your dreams so soon.
I told you what was going to happen. Y'all had to believe in me, and I know you had to believe in you.
All right, Coach. Take your time.
Hey, and a beautiful thing for that freaking.
Let me take y'all back, man.
Let me tell you something right now. They don't put championship rings on smooth hands. You gotta go earn it. You gotta go earn it 6 seconds at a time. You win championships when the stadium is empty, when the band ain't playing, when the cheerleaders ain't cheering, when it's just you and your brothers right beside you. That's when you win championships. It's the fourth quarter. That's when we shine.
Worldwide, this is how you change the world. Let's ride.
Get lost with me tonight. Cruise, slow motion, chase the sun as we burn one down. Get lost with me tonight.
We go high as a mother. Woo! Nothing's gonna stop us now. Na na na, no no no. Ain't nothing gonna stop us now.
Just in case you forgot, Mr. Worldwide, the world's my block. I'm like Tam, I never stop. I'm from the bottom, y'all keep the top. See nobody, fear no one. Still the hottest thing under the sun. Still got it locked. And it's never, ever, 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 ever gonna stop. You can knock me down, but you won't knock me out. I love it when they count me out. Now let's party to the nights that we can't remember with the friends that we can't.
What is your favorite animal?
An elephant.
Can you
imitate the sound for us?
Pretty solid, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, we really appreciate it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are here with some state champion cheerleaders and a leader of the offensive line to the center and the best. All right, Taylor, what is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a rooster.
And could you replicate a rooster noise for us? When you wake up on the farm, what do you hear? Ladies and gentlemen, we're here with Ms. Armstrong, a wonderful teacher and a wonderful person. What is your favorite animal?
I like squirrels.
Can you replicate a squirrel sound? The one and only Miss Worst, excellent English teacher. I see her all the time at my work.
Publix.
Go shop.
That should be number one question. Best place to shop.
So, what is your favorite animal?
A tiger.
Can you replicate a tiger noise for us?
Right here.
awesome. You know what? Geiger has been standing here watching this whole time. I think we should ask you, what is your favorite animal?
Do I have to imitate
it? Yeah, that's kind of the thing.
A human.
You're so funny. Oh.
That is an animal. She isn't wrong.
Sure. Okay. I don't
really
know what dog
you
do.
That's okay. Awesome.
A dog? Can you imitate the sound of a dog for us? Mind you, Thomason did this for us too, so.
Just
awesome. Thank you so much.